To introduce myself, I am Dr. Chiniwala. I am an orthopedic surgeon. I specialize in arthroscopies and sports injuries. When I started my practice, the arthroscopy was done by very few people, and sports injuries was not a specialty so taken up. So we decided to start a center where we would see the patients, we would give them the right conservative treatment in form of exercises, correction of lifestyle, so that they can get rid of this pain and the problems on permanent basis. However, there are many patients who need surgical intervention, those who have ligaments injury, those who have deformities, and for that we perform arthroscopic surgery. Arthroscopic surgeries are the keyhole surgeries whereby you do not cut or you do not incise the parts which are normal. We use a telescope which can be introduced into any joint through a small keyhole, and there is a camera attached to it which shows us the whole joint on the TV, and through these mini incisions we correct the conditions which are wrong inside the joints. What are the advantages? First, there are no scars. Second, since you don't cut any normal tissue, there is less pain, there is less disability post surgery, and the recovery is the fastest. I have been doing this surgery since last 18 to 20 years, and we have treated thousands of patients who are suffering from knee injuries, shoulder injuries, back injuries, and a host of sports injuries. Because we just don't treat that these injuries are just surgeries. We evaluate the patient before surgery. We see what the patient exactly needs, not only during surgery, also after surgery. After surgery also we customize a treatment or a rehabilitation program that puts the patient back to their normal lifestyle as early as possible with as little expense as possible. We have the best of the equipments. We have a very strict standards of sterility to prevent infections, and we have the best team of rehabilitation experts and physiotherapists for the post-operative recovery of the patients.